to tell the truth, that's why they lying on my name, on my soul. I can't lose control when y'all do the most. Lost my hope, I can't lose my soul, I can't lose no more.
Alright y'all, what is going on guys? And today we're back with another banger video. And in today's video, as you can tell by the title, we do have my Christmas pickups haul. So this is from basically the past week of stuff that I've accumulated from friends, family, gifts, me buying stuff with like money, gift cards and that stuff. So we just got a bunch of things to go through. And again, happy holidays to y'all. I know this is coming out like a couple days after Christmas, but it's about to be the new year as well. So happy new year's, and yeah, just a happy season, you feel me? So this video is not to flex in any way, keep that in mind. This video is not to flex in any way. You guys just know this is my channel, this is what I do. I just show what I pick up and what I get and stuff. So it's not to flex. I personally love Christmas just because I love to give people things. I love getting people gifts. I do it throughout the year too. It's not just like a Christmas thing, but I love buying people things. And I love not even buying, just giving them stuff that they want or they need or didn't even expect. Like, that's my favorite part about Christmas. So yes, all this stuff is definitely cool, but it wouldn't be the same without the friends and family and then the people that you give it to. So I hope that made sense. Anyway, happy holidays y'all, stay safe out there. It's kind of, it's going crazy right now with the you know, Optimus Prime variant. That's all I'm gonna say. If you're new to the channel, take a second out of your day, hit that subscribe button, because we post every other day, which is probably better than your favorite YouTuber, unless of course I'm your favorite YouTuber. Now we're gonna go through all this stuff pretty, not quick, but like I'm gonna just break it into sections. So I got like the clothes and stuff, and then I got like some books and stuff, and then I got like, you know, my nerd stuff. So we're gonna start off with the clothes because I know that's what most of you want to see. Right here we do have two pairs of PSD underwear. In case you don't know, I do have a couple pairs of PSD underwear. I have some of the Itachi ones from Naruto. This one right here is Hunter Hunter. This is the Killua ones. So very excited about that. In case you don't know, Killua is my second favorite character of all time. So first one is Itachi, which new tattoo coming soon. Yeah, this right here, PSD, I like this purple. It's like a purple camo. And this one right here is just a regular Naruto one. I'm pretty sure it just has Naruto on the Naruto on it. And then like, yeah, as you guys can see right there. So boom, just a quick little underwear pick. It wouldn't be Christmas without some underwear. Then like, this is what I was talking about. Like, I got a $25 gift card for Target. So I bought like a bunch of random things you'll see throughout here. But like, I got that as a gift. So I put the stuff that I bought with the gift card in. So this right here, literally saw this at Target. It's like an Attack on Titan t-shirt. I'm probably gonna use it as a pajama shirt. I normally use the ones from Target, pajama shirts, or just like to work out in or something like that. I just thought it was cool. Target graphic tees are super cheap, they're like 12 bucks. So yeah, and honestly, you could style most of them up. It's just like, I wouldn't really wear this like casual for me. I got this Lululemon tee right here. It's just literally like this plain like cream kind of tee, almost like white, not really, but more on that like tannish side. One of my favorite things that I got are these sweatpants right here. I believe the anime is called Chapter 3, but I did get these right here. They're this gray with like the white and purple writing on it. And this is so tough. Like, I normally don't like wearing things that I don't know much about, but I'm definitely gonna have to watch the anime now. But they just look, this color combination, the gray with the white and the purple, this is literally one of my favorite pieces. I love this style of sweatpant. I'm actually wearing one right now. But yeah, I love this. Got the all over print on it. I'm pretty sure this was from Urban, so yeah. And it's something that I haven't got in a while. In case you don't know, I used to cop a lot of stuff from Chinatown Market. I kind of went away from it. But I still do like some of their stuff. But in case you don't know, they're not Chinatown Market anymore. They're actually called just Market. I'm pretty sure like Market Market or something. But this is the tee right here. It's got this nice little snake on it, or like, is it a snake? I think it's supposed to be a snake with like a smiley face type of thing on it. And it says March. I don't know what language it is. I'm not even gonna try. Marche Day Market. So Market Market, I guess. And then on the back, it's got the entire print. And I like this one. This is definitely tough. I like the material of the tee. Like, it feels like a really good quality. It's thick. It's heavyweight. So I do like that type of tee. This right here, I'm gonna actually style this up. I don't care. This is from Hypeland. This is a Naruto Jonin vest, but I'm just gonna wear this like normal. Like, it looks like a normal like utility vest, so I really do like it. And you can put patches on it. I didn't know that, but you could put patches on it. So if I ever get some like, you know, patches, I could definitely put that on. But it's literally just a Jonin vest, so I really do like this, and this will for sure get some wear. Expect an Instagram photo in it, because I'm actually gonna style this. Shout out to Landon. Landon did get me this sweatshirt right here. I'm not gonna open it. I'm pretty sure this is from PacSun. It's just a graphic tee sweatshirt. It's got Naruto on it, got Jiraiya, got Sasuke, and got Itachi right there. So very, very dope graphic tee. Shout out to Landon for getting me that. And this, besides the pants, this is my favorite clothing piece. Like, I like this more than the pants a little bit, just because this thing is crazy. It is a jacket from, yet again, Hypeland. And boom. It's the Naruto vs. Sasuke puffer. This is hard. Even if you don't like Naruto, like, and you're like, Paul, what the heck? This is still, I feel like this is still tough. Like, the pictures all over it, just like the way the jacket is, like, you guys will for sure see a fit pick in this. And I cannot wait to wear this. I kind of want to wear it today, but it doesn't go with my fit, so I'll just wait. But This is my second Hype Layton jacket. I have the Kotsky one, but this right here, so beautiful. Okay, so I think that's it for the clothes. Now let's get into like just some other random things. In case you don't know, I'm building up, I know you can't see it, like a little plush collection on the couch. Spider-Man. He's special Spidey. He's a little, you know, he's supposed to be like that. Like he's like this. So yeah, anyway, just saw Spider-Man for the second time yesterday, actually. From like those like mystery bag things from Target, I actually got two Dekus, you know. Kind of sucks that I got two, but it's okay, they're cool. So yeah, might do a giveaway for the second one, because in case you don't know, I do give away random stuff on the second channel when I do live streams. So live streams are definitely coming back on the second channel. Go subscribe to the second channel, link in the description. Got this right here. This is a AirPod case. I already had the AirPods, obviously, but this is just the case. It's the Kotsky, and then it's got Itachi sitting on his like little like thing in front of the moon. And some of the books that I did get, I got some sneaker books and then I got some manga. So I did get these two Annie mangas right here, which are basically like movie mangas. So it's based off the Naruto movies. We have two of them right here. These are fully colored mangas. So that is fire. Then we got this Hunter x Hunter volume 36, Spy Family volume 6. Again, like this stuff I got from like, these ones I got from Target with like the gift card I had. Volume 32 of Attack on Titan and volume 33 of Attack on Titan. Some of the ones that y'all will probably like more is this right here, Complex Sneaker of the Year book. So it's got every year's like, I guess most famous sneaker. So like 1986, you got like the Converse, like it just has a bunch of stuff like that. Like boom, what is this? 1990 honorable mention, A6 Gelé 3. Like this is very cool. It goes all the way up to 2020, I believe. So yeah, very, very dope book. And I'm definitely, this is just gonna be cool to have out and then also just to look through. This right here, little manga drawing book, how to draw manga, which is cool because I suck at drawing people. Got this 12 pack of posters from My Hero, very dope. Two Naruto illustration books, so you got like the Shippuden era, because in case you don't know, I have the OG Naruto one, but the Shippuden era, and then like Boruto basically kind of thing, but it's just him older. Got this calendar right here, which is very, very fire, Star Wars calendar. I definitely want to hang this up somewhere, and I might actually try to use a calendar. Then this right here, this sneaker book, it's literally called Out of the Box, The Rise of Sneaker Culture, and it's just got crazy facts throughout it and pictures and just like a bunch of stuff in it. So again, another book I'm definitely gonna read. I've been getting into my book wave recently, in case y'all can't tell. I've been reading a lot more. Okay, so that was it for the books. Now we have like a bunch of like, you know, just random things like that were in my stocking, just random little gifts here and there. So very excited about this stuff, because some of it is for the apartment, some of it is just like cool things. So let's start off with this right here. This is a logo light. So this is a Star Wars light. I'm gonna put it on the shelf probably near my bed. It's kind of like a night light type thing, just basically so it's like next to my head kind of, so it'll be like there. But in case you don't know, I am gonna be redoing my apartment over the next week or two, so stay tuned for the video. I might make a one video, maybe two videos, who knows. But we're gonna be taking everything off the shelves, reorganizing everything. Like I have stuff coming in that I'm gonna hang on the wall, like it's gonna be like a total makeover in here. And yeah, so if you're like, bro, you're getting mad stuff, like it's cluttered, like don't worry, we're cleaning this whole thing out and we're starting fresh. Like we're putting stuff in buckets and we're putting stuff out and we're gonna decide. So stay tuned for that video. This right here, which I'm very, very hyped about, it's a chia pet. Chia pet, like come on now. So this is gonna be fire. This wall right here, you guys see with all the books, I want this to all be plants. So I have a few plants throughout the apartment, probably gonna put those there. This will be dope, like it's literally like me. It's like a plant and then something I like with it. So it's Baby Yoda right there, my son Grogu. So very, very fire. Star Wars ramen bowl. Finally, about time I got a ramen bowl, because in case you don't watch the second channel, I'd be like, yo, I need like, I feel bad eating like, because sometimes I get like a fancy ramen, not like a regular ramen. Sometimes I get a fancy one and I'd be eating it with a fork and I'm like, yo, I feel bad. This little pen holder with a bunch of pens. Perfect stocking stuffer, boom. Crazy amount of pens and stuff, in case you don't know. I do little drawings here and there of sneakers. I mean, it's not like I'm a sneaker designer or anything. This right here is a cutting board, but it's Grogu again, so that's fire. And in case you don't know, Target did do this collab with Lego, right? And you're probably like, oh, like a Target Lego collab? No, no, no. Like, they did, like, clothes, house products, Lego. Like, I don't know if they did any Legos, but, like, it was just, like, this stuff. So this is very, very fire, again, when I redo stuff. This right here are, like, little bins that you can put stuff in. I'm probably gonna, you know, put some pieces in here. Probably put all my minifigures in here, to be honest, do something with it. Got coasters right here. This is fire. I do already have Naruto coasters, but I could put this on the table over there because I only have coasters on the coffee table. So this is fire. All these coasters right here of literally Legos. This right here is like, I'll probably put this, again, when we redo everything, I'll probably put this on the coffee table. It's got like different, like, you know, little just appetizer trays, like type things. So like these come out and all that stuff. So this is very fire. Like I didn't know that Target did this. And this is like really cool. And then another thing I got for the couch, besides like, you know, the plushes and stuff, is this blanket. It's part of the collab, but it's just this blanket. Like, and the thing is that I like this because like, it's like you can't really tell it's Lego, but then you can. Like it's not like like it's not like childish, it's more like adultish in a way, but still Lego at the same time. So I really do like that. This blanket will definitely be like, you know, sitting on like the corner of the couch type thing. And then this stuff will definitely get put throughout the apartment. Very, very tough. I was actually just at Target before this video and I saw some more stuff. I saw like a pillow. I saw like a little like sling bag. So hey, it's actually a pretty good collab if you all want to go check it out. Oh, it's only right. Like, okay, I should have put this a little bit earlier, but we have this right here. Come on now. This is some cologne. Dior. Come on now, Dior cologne right here. I don't even know how to say that. Sauvage, like, come on. The last and final thing is this big, you know, it's only right, like it's Christmas. It's like, I mean, yeah, most of this stuff, I mean, some of the stuff was kiddish, I'm not gonna lie, but like, it wouldn't be a Paul Soul's Christmas without a Lego, my boy. R2-D2 right here, for sure gonna get built soon. And this is gonna be fire in the apartment. This is gonna be fire. This ain't no regular Lego, this is that.
Where is it?
It's at 18 plus, y'all, 18 plus. Yeah, half of y'all can't build this. Yeah. Yeah. All right, y'all, that's pretty much it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy. That was my Christmas haul for 2021. Again, it was a bunch of different stuff. We had clothes, we had some house products, we had some books, we had some like kiddish stuff that I like, just a bunch of cool different things, and I really do like it. I love that about Christmas. I love the little things, because you guys know, like, obviously, like, I buy shoes and clothes all year round. But like, when I get like random things like this, that's what kind of makes me the most happy, because it's not stuff that you look for. It's kind of just like random little things that like you wouldn't know existed. That's why I like it a lot more than like, you know, me going out and buying like sneakers and clothes, because I do that anyway. That's like literally my job. Pretty much it. Hope you guys did enjoy. Catch y'all in the next one. Go follow the Instagram at Paul.Souls. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, because if you watch this far into the video and you're not subscribed, I really don't know what you're doing. So anyway, catch y'all in the next one, and we out. Bye.
I wanna run up the money, in love with the music, I do it with passion, yeah. $200 for all this designer, in love with the fashion. Yeah. I'm in the walk with the money, they calling me Michael, I'm feeling like Jackson. And I ain't like none of you niggas, you know I'm a boss, I ain't